is an original work of art, 1889.
It's really very old.
It's done by Edward Field. He was born in 1856 and died in 1914, an artist from New York and Illinois, and he was known for his landscape rural views, which you can see here. He's got a farmhouse and a bridge, so definitely a rural view. It was published by C Klackner, and this is the original frame that came with the original etching. It's approximately 130 years old, priced for $3,200. If you're interested, email Becky at newfoundtreasures.org.